This is a song from our new album, Copper, Russet and Gold. And it's a song that Ken and I wrote, and it's the five-barred gate.
One, two, three, four.
The day, so it's over the hills and far away, over the hills and a long way off. The wind will blow the cobwebs off, on and on through the woods and trees, through the swamp, right up to his knees. He stops at a clearing for only a breath, and it's on with the chase over moor and heath. Over the stiles, over the rocks, he scarcely has time to notice the flocks. Just when it's time to accelerate, it's there that he reaches the five-barred gate.
One is the bar that's easily cleared, and two is the bar he never should have feared, and three, with luck, he's made his way to four, the level at
his bed, the country lanes where he used to tread, derelict barns where he played the games, long ago places with faraway names. Ask the parson who married and buried him too, woman in red and the child in blue, the sign at the crossroads of love and hate, there's a toll to be paid at the five-barred gate.
One penny for thoughts that long ago fled, 2 shillings for girls that were easily led, £3,000 for his freedom bought, 4 days and nights to harbor that thought, 5 were the stars that he never could reach, each bar is a lesson.
Right through, you can climb to the top in stages too. You ask for the answer, all I can say, it's over the hills and far.